It is time for the Eliza prayer, and so those who are going to pray should come forward, while those who are not should be the observers, should go and steps back at the rear. Thank you.
لكان رسول الله حيا وباقيا فكم من سقيم مات من غير إلتين وكم من سقيم أجئنا من التهرين
musan sulla aka hudu ake imana takbirat guda hudu da farko imam yayi kabbara she kuwa ko ansa a karanta fatiha da kabbara na biyu a karanta salatin annabi kabbara na uku ayima shi mamacin nan addu'a kabbara na hudu ayima wato bayan Allah mu'minai gaba daya addu'a sai ayi sallama. Just a reminder how we pray for the dead.
the Imam is going to pronounce four takbirat. The first takbir after the Imam, you recite Fatiha. The second takbir, you recite salawat upon the Holy Prophet Muhammad. The third takbir, you pray for the dead body or for the corpse. And then the last takbir, you pray for all believers who have departed. That's all that we got. This is just a reminder. May Allah accept our prayer.
Assalamu alaikum.
The body of a young soldier, our Mukono Ashiaman, and the day now, a young soldier, brave soldier, he acquired from na honorable. Sheikh Sari Butu Ebabi Oni Nkrumo Fuo Asofu Fuo Mpenji Fuo Nibi Eba Ho Ebe Fa Brantieno Ntuma Sibre